An update has come to Progressbar95 just in time for Valentine's Day. This may or may not be the last episode, because I've got a Valentine's Day special plan. So stay tuned for that. But for this episode, we're going to be talking about the update. Yes, you know the one. So with that said, let's get on with the show for Progressbar95. Okay. Where should I begin? First off, I want to get rid of that music player, because, no copyrighted music allowed during the recording. Okay. Okay, why is the update text in Russian? Okay, so experimental and bonus driver should be compiled again. Okay. That should be interesting. Okay, so without further ado, we will get started. All right. Got the usual flavor text here. Nice.
You've got mail.
You don't know how much I've missed this, do you? Okay.
You've got mail.
See what the challenge is. Oh, 400%. Call 17 miles and complete 10 miles. So, not too bad. Right, here we go. Okay, looking good. Okay. We're good there. Okay, 182. Okay. Been quite a while since I played that game. And no, it's not like I don't play it anymore. I still wish the cursor would update to show the current position of the cursor, because I don't like having to guess where the cursor position is, because number one, kind of hard to see where the cursor is when it's always at the end. And number two, it's for accessibility reasons. Being able to see the cursor is kind of a necessity. And I think I'm rambling, aren't I? What was the point of that? Let's see. Okay, no. Okay. I needed to find and get a new hex code because the old one was scrolling off screen too much for me to read. Okay. Think this through carefully. current. Can't be right. Let's see here. Let's see. Okay. Take a look again. There we go. Now, let's see. Right. Got so well, so let's try it again. Okay. Hmm. Okay.
Thank you.
Okay. Okay. Wait. There are 94 chieftains now? Cool, wow. I'm quite surprised, actually. Wait, there's an accessibility feature for progress bar trails? Yeah, that kind of makes sense, because, wait, ray tracing, what's that? Whoa. Restart. To see they move the bin up a little bit. doing pretty good. Let's see if there are any changes to progress.
You've got mail. You've got mail.
Okay, I can see the folder got moved down a little. Since you can borrow the as well. I wonder when the compiler shows up. Not sure if it's Progressbar or Progressbar. So I'm going to go back to Progressbar. And go with Progressbar 11. Looks like the checkbox has got more organized, that's good. Cow, I got 100%. Oh, and correct. The incorrect ones have been changed to corrupted. So that's fitting. Oh, Oh, wow, that's a lot of points. All the amount of things that have gone... The amount of things on the screen is more than what the window can fit, so... Might want to either A, expand the window a bit, or B, put like a little scroll list in order to see all the rewards. That'd be pretty good. Ooh, hard disk drive, 100 terabytes. And the desktop upgrades got separated from whatever. Wait, there's a hardcore mode? Let's see what hardcore mode is on the screen. Oh, we got the Matrix. That's pretty cool. That's some hardcore ray tracing right there. This thing has real ray tracing. No joke. I gotta say, I am glad that Progressbar95 actually included ray tracing. Wow, even the Progressbar thing is a bit faster, huh? Doing pretty good. Gotta say, they incorporated the animation pretty well. Fix that bug with the double messages. And the ray tracing ensure that the screen saver. Thank you. Oh, yeah.
Perfect.
Progress ball. Oh yeah, 250 points. Good. Progress bar now shows plus or minus 5% as well. That's pretty cool. Getting corrupted from this. Thank you. Oh, come on! Ooh, that's pretty good. All right. Let's see. Progressbar95. Okay, show me what you got, game.
You've got mail.
Okay. Screen saver. So, let's do this. Okay. Okay. That is pretty good.
You've got mail.
Okay. Check our mods. All right, here we go. Okay, 40%, 45%. I think I got mastered on the progress bar version of the system. I find this pretty cool, seeing a mod that gives you all the actual or many of the actual wallpapers that were available on the end of my game. Thank you. Whoa. I did not know that there was a decompiler gun in there. Go. You know, this is the best way to get rid of pesky pop-up windows. Alright. I wonder if it applies to all versions of them. All versions of Progress Bar, not just the ones you get pro on. Come on. Oh, this is weird. This is definitely weird. Like, I would have expected this in an earlier version of Progressbar95, but this is the latest version. The latest version. You're telling me that using a decompiler gun messes everything up? Sheesh. You gotta be kidding me. Maybe if I switch to different game mode, that'll help. Oh, I like the little pop-up bubble that said, "I like pink." That's pretty cool, isn't it? That pop-up bubble that said I like pink. That kind of gave you a hint as to what the next achievement you were about to unlock would be. it works now. So I've only been using the decompiler gun for some reason that crashed on me for some reason. Holy cow! I must be getting lucky to see you. Wow. Just a wow. So you have to play a different game mode? Gotta say, when you select the mode, you get controller support. Good to hear. Okay. I'm gonna pause here, since it's about time for me to go, and I'll be right back. Stay tuned. Okay, I'm back. Quite a day, wasn't it? That is perfect. Okay. Getting a lot of points there.
You've got mail.
Ooh, more mail. Okay, so let's see. Right. Okay, this is perfect. Doing good. Doing good. Getting a lot of points, so that's good to hear. Next is a little cross, so that's pretty good. Okay. So. It'll be a while before I get the magic ray tracing graphics card. That'll be awesome, won't it? I'll need to take a quick bathroom break and I'll be right back. Alright, I'm back. Hopefully. Check out hardcore mode. Okay, let me just double check to see if I'm recording. I am. Nice. Got a bunch of pop-up clothes. So far, so good. Ooh, device upgrade.
You've got mail.
With 94 achievements. Okay. Tomorrow is 10.3. Let's see.
Got mail.
Ooh. I think there's room for one more message. perfect. I bet I'm getting close to 70.
Got mail. Got mail. Got mail. You've got mail. You've got mail. Thank you. You've got mail. Thank you. You've got mail.
Okay, go.
Thank you.
good. How I managed to remove an experimental driver is beyond me. That is a good sign. Wow, that's a lot of points.
You've got mail. You've got mail.
There we go. head of battle, right? Fire again, huh? Thank you. Alright, VR. You got more with the compiler gun. God, I'm getting good at this new weapon. Oh yeah, I'm doing good. Not all the challenges complete. Now they got an experimental driver to play with, so. Bet you didn't know that. I bet you thought there was two of me, huh? Usually it's easy. level 100. Is this your boss fight?
You've got mail.
Expert label. Come on. Let's see.
You've got mail.
That's some pretty good music, by the way. The best last call game will have to be Progress Solitaire.
Got mail. You got mail. You got mail. You got mail. You've got mail.
All right, I'm going to shut down now.
Okay. Needless to say, the game is pretty good. Though the update teased a boss or something, I have not really seen that feature yet. I don't know what it's supposed to be for, but I'll find out. Anyways, if you liked what you saw, like, comment, and subscribe. Leave the Gamer Nerd, and I'll see you on Valentine's Day. Peace out, everyone.